Right now, thousands of passengers on board a cruise ship in California, they're waiting for their chance to get off. They will be taken to military bases for testing and then a 14-day quarantine. Two passengers are suing the cruise line's parent company. They say the cruise continued to sail, quote, knowing that some passengers and crew had already been exposed to COVID-19.
If we would have known, let's say, before we landed in the first port, we would have gotten off that ship